All right. Welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077, Corkboy Female V, Ghost Build 2.0, and welcome to episode 52. All right, let's go. Let's start the show. Chatbot, do your thing. Let everybody know why you're not showing up on stream. I see you in the chat. why does it do this time to time? You know when that happens. Chatbot was telling us that as a mature rated game, mature rated stream, can handle the awesomeness. Check out my past Let's Plays here on YouTube, or my past broadcasts here on Twitch. Should I try to see if I can fix this real quick so it shows? Let's see. Didn't show up in the chat. Why is it not showing up in the chat? Let's fix it. Well, I guess we're running without no chat. I don't know why it's not working. You gotta love when shit happens like this. Why does this happen? I love it. I would like to know. But I gotta fix it later though. We'll just game on. Alright. Just gotta go in and say hello.
Sorry, do you have an appointment?
Hmm. see. Went for packet 3. Got a short circuit. Oh, well, definitely gonna have a short circuit today of freaking game glitching on me like that, or not, maybe. Stream bot. No mercy. Oh, there's a Nexus card in the bathroom. Some stairs well right here. Wanted to grab him and choke him out. There were any secrets in the building? Sucks the chat's not showing up. Oh, that really put like a sour mood for the whole day. Let's see, another short circuit, not bad. Outside. Yeah, that's 3 short circuits, damn.
Closed.
didn't feel like stuffing the way in here. Oh, nice, system reset. And nothing but shitters. Oh, this was for Roe. Where are the ones for... But it's still five. Oh, when did that one pop up? Well, at least we're in this area. Let's see. Grab that one. The head over here by the junkyard. Nice little drive through Night City. So we just cruise around here. Watch, I'm coming through.
Hey, got a client. Well, actually, it's just Nancy's son who's looking to get back something that was stolen. And, yeah, that Nancy. The one who punched keys in Samurai. Oh, one more thing. If you could recover this gonk's wheels too, that'd be real nice. So, you in? If so, find the detail.
Deets attached, alright, alright.
It's attached.
Free junk. Make him go crazy with cyberpsychosis. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cameras. I don't think there's anybody active in there. Get a friendly ping out. At least the windows, you can break them. Good sign. Wait for sale. Let's hack this. 55 to BD. Damn doors shooting on me. I swear, I thought I came in down the set of stairs. I didn't see this. No, it's the other side. I'm good with directions, but goddamn, I just gotta turn around. And yeah, FF7A. The 55 and E9. Right, there's 55 and E9 too. If I burn these two C1s, get the FF7A, 55, E9, get Dynamine 3, we pick up a weapon glitch. We'll pick up the brightest, make sure we get all the cameras. It's good engineering XP. Come back for that hack, but isn't there another camera? Well, what do we got in here? Farmer's hat, Nova Euro dollars. get a hacking. Let's see. 80, 70. Nice, we got 2-for-1. Weapon glitch again. Maybe this door leads to Johnny Shoes.
I remember that gig. Blew my vocal cords out so hard I couldn't speak for a week.
Must have been fun to watch.
What, the gig?
No. You not speaking for an entire week.
Well, Johnny, I thought you usually give me the chance to flip you off and say some other shit right there. I think I actually put on that, yeah, the second complete jacket. It's nice. Probably lose the epic version of it. Let's get that gunky's wheels in. I believe the last security camera's in the back room here. I thought there was be a loot chest in here and get to the legendary. Gotta listen to this radio station. What is this? Ritual.
I've got your
daughter, freaking Isis.
Huh? What bootlegs? What are you talking about?
The samurai concerts. The ones you hired me to find.
Ooh, yeah, totally. Why didn't you say so? Shit, man. Shimura. Get the wheels, too?
Spark downstairs. Keys are in the ignition.
High out of his mind.
What? For real? That's fucking far out, Shum. I won't forget this.
A gig well done, V. Our client's satisfied not only to get his hands on that recording, but the wheels too. A satisfied client means a satisfied fixer. Hell, you should be satisfied too. Contracts closed, and payments on its way.
Can I jack it back? At least there's a drop box nearby with my extra bonus reward. At least it went well, not like that last one. Sorry, it sounds like my audio's trying to cut from my headset. Sorry, there was another gig, it was out towards the desert. And this is the one we gotta pick up the junk bot. What? Let's call him the Scorpion. Oh, you gotta stop back there.
Salvage from the landfill before some gonks chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you. Alright, looks like we're breaching in. Let's see. See where there's a bunch of 55s that line up with E9.
You're only making it worse for yourself. I'm out.
Find the broken bot. the camera here. But this one does have glowing rooms too, nice. Really, ejecting trash is theft?
Beautiful, V. Red Joe's training starts tomorrow. Then it won't be long until you hear his name again. He has potential, that boy. Nice work. Until next time.
Alright, we hit 47.
Yes.
Just a few more. Alright, let's drop that into reflexes. Yeah, reflexes gonna be up to 15. Well, let's add some points to the stuff later. There's a bunch of stuff in reflexes, especially for assault and handguns. That's the only thing that's missing. But anyway, let's put a pin in this, continue tomorrow, and I need to figure out why my chat comes on sometimes and doesn't display the other times. Daily life of a streamer. Alright. So, do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. I really appreciate you. Catch you on a replay back on my YouTube channel. You know what to do there. Hit that sub notification button for the daily content drop. Special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Don't forget to hit that follow button there as well. Catch me live every day. And once again, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And have an amazing day.